Number 6. The Hand Trap, Saw 2. Addison's death is one of the most easily avoided in the entire Saw series. Inside of a glass box with two holes in it is an antidote. If Addison were to walk to the other side of the box, she would have seen a lock with a key sticking out of it, which in turn would have unlocked the box and allowed her to access the antidote without harm. However, she makes the rash decision to put both of her hands inside of the holes, getting herself caught in the blades fitted in the holes.